And tonight's top story. Caddo Parish deputies were called to the scene of a plane crash between Gillum and Belcher this evening. Officials say a pilot was flying through Louisiana on his Piper PA-12 airplane heading to California when he tried to turn around, but rain and fog impacted his vision. He tried landing on a nearby roadway but crashed into a field in Belcher. Luckily, the pilot was not seriously injured and taken to a hotel for the night.